So much blood. What the hell's been happening here?
What's this? Fresh entertainment? But you're too fresh for this place, aren't you? There's a whiff of the surface to you.
Holy shit, an Orphon. Powerful devils. I wouldn't get on their bad side without a good reason.
You, tiefling. You've got the stench of the hells about you, the stench of home, and a whiff of the surface besides. A servant of Zariel, if I'm not mistaken. I'd know the stench of her infernal machinery anywhere.
What do you know of infernal machinery?
Only what I can smell. And whatever engine burns within you is grinding to an inevitable explosion. Burning and fear. You reek with it. There's something else, almost hidden by your fear stink. Cherries. Musk. And sulfur. Raphael! I can smell him all over you! Where is he? That perfume trickster swindled me. Trapped me! I agreed to a contract, one that hasn't yet been fulfilled. Where is he? Spit it out. Now!
We piss off a devil no matter what we do. Pick your poison. We'll handle the fallout like we always do.
Bargaining, are you? A Karator warlord once tried the same. I made him watch as I ate his concubines in Young, then fashioned a codpiece from his skull. Besides, I told you already, I'm bound to this place. Either I fulfill the contract, die trying, or forfeit my freedom. If I leave this place now, I'll become Raphael's slave. Raphael is no foolish story devil. His mind is different, sneaky. Listen. Spill all the blood sworn to the night. Silence or prayers smother each rite. Wondershaw's halls hungry to slay. Leave no justice here, alive to obey. Leave none to hear it, then be set free. This song is your oath. Swear it to me!
Well, that explains where all the dark justiciars went.
This song differs from others you've studied. The final couplet contains a trick, a clause not easily fulfilled.
That's it.
Not surprised this guy single-handedly wiped out the Dark Justiciars here. Fucker is stacked.
deity. Anyway, enough prattle. The lyrics are clear. All who hear the song must... Time to die. Americans. They barely have a thought to share among themselves. But they do have ears. Kill yourselves. Back to the hells with you. I still hear it. Seems your theory is wrong. Stay very still. My beauty. I still hear it! You're wrong about this. I'll claw my way out of Avernus and eat you alive. Contract be damned. Nicely played, Raphael. Bastard.
That silver tongue of yours is dangerous. Bravo! Can't believe you actually pulled that off.